I'm doing alright, just enjoying some more Dead by Daylight like I normally do. MMR has made this game hell for me. It's made my killer matches so much more difficult. And it keeps giving me survivors I wish I could never meet ever again. And I'm not talking about bad survivors. Like I don't care about skill. Like if you're not good skill-wise, that doesn't matter to me. But if you start saying things like, "Oh, this killer's OP. I went down one time. I'm gonna leave." Then that's, to me, I consider that toxic. And that happens so many times. Oh, damn. It does kick you out. I was wondering if you were cleansing a totem and plaything activated, if it would kick you out. Oh, it's ghosty! Not getting the full stock on me. Damn. So my plaything is somewhere there. Us. And yeah, I can understand that. Oh man, but welcome back, Zach. It's good to see you here again. I'm trying to tell her plaything's over there. Duh. Oh man. And here's my plaything. Thank you. But I think I made him salty, so that's good. I love it. Does plaything also get rid of that sound? I would say Bubba, to be honest, because I like going up against the chainsaw. Would it be Bubba? Honestly, I'm not sure. But hey, if I make the killer salty, that's a win for me. Go ahead and kill me. If I could make him even saltier, that would be awesome. Who was it 2 days ago? Willie, thank you so much for that raid. Again, I love it.